What's going on, guys? Welcome back to LuTube, and it is the last week before we break up for Christmas, so I thought I'd just take you through a day in the life of medical school. It is coming up to exam season, so it's getting quite intense now, but yeah. So, in the following clip, I was going through the anatomy of the pelvis and how to repair damage or fractures to the pelvis after patients have been involved in road traffic accidents. What is going on, guys? So, I'm at a point now where I need to start planning out a timetable for the next month, because if I don't do this, I think I'll get swamped. Everyone has seen this curve by now. I'm trying to apply it to fill out this timetable so that I know I've got everything in the long-term memory by the time the exam has come. So, I mean, I don't know if this is just arbitrary, but it looks like, you know, these are guys are saying it's about, you know, 2 days, this one's like 3 days. So I've just said, really, we'll space the repetitions between 2 and 4 days, and therefore, when I'm creating this, what I'm doing is I'm looking at the date, and then I'm going 4 days back, or however many days back, and just sort of looking in that sort of vicinity, and seeing what needs to be gone over again, what's high yield, what lectures are really important, and I'm putting them in orange to show that they should be covered twice. And then I'm going to go through another run through of timetable, and I'm going to start going through things in red, the really important lectures, to go through them for a third time. So that's the mentality of how I'm doing this. So, you know what time of the year it is. It is Ice Run 2022, and that means one thing. We have to start off the run. I'll do this too much shit for you guys, man. Oh, it's just not that bad. Time to commence with the run.
What's your name, bro?
Lee.
No
top.
This guy's rapid! Fucking hell, man!
This is probably the worst bit. Very hurt. So it is Christmas Day today. I've got a shift from 11 till 6, so I'm probably going to try and bang in some quick revision before. So it's like 9 o'clock, and pretty much I'm going to study for an hour and then try and get a lecture done before I start work. So, I've just done a gym session. It's about 7 p.m. and I'm just gonna go home, eat some food, and carry on studying. Second exam, the anatomy exam. That exam carries over into the summer, so I made sure that I put a lot of effort into that exam so the burden gets reduced in the summer exams. I've just done my SAQ paper yesterday. Yes. Last day of my last exam. I'm nearly free, man.
We've just done our last exam. We've just been in Birmingham, had cookie dough, and I'm going to end the vlog here. So here you go.